Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Uncle, which story are you going to tell me today?
Inshallah, I think I will tell you the story of the paternal uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Who was he?
His name was Hamzah bin Abdul Muttalib radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu. He was the paternal uncle of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Please tell his story, uncle.
All right. Now listen carefully. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.